Hello everybody, I'm NumberCaboose and I'm making this video as a thank you to all my loyal viewers and subscribers. I started this channel exactly 100 days ago, and since then I've gained 32 subscribers, received over 6,000 views, including over 400 on my first playthrough's first episode, aka Crash Tag Team Racing, and many comments, likes, and favorites, all thanks to you guys. Now you may be wondering, why is NumberCaboose telling me this through Halo Reach? If he's only played a Crash Bandicoot game and Jet Set Radio Future, which is still unfinished, by the way. Well, Halo is my favorite video game series of all time, and although Reach isn't my favorite in the series, I figured it's probably the best way to get this thank you across instead of a kind of impersonal gameplay. So, thank you! I mean, I wouldn't still be doing this if it wasn't for your support. Now, you shouldn't expect a Halo playthrough because Halo is a skill-based game, and the campaign isn't very playthrough-friendly. This also applies for any other first-person shooter series, including Call of Duty and Battlefield. However, if you enjoy these games, you should check out my main channel in either the video description or the top left corner of the screen. I will recommend the Halo Reach music video called Breath, as it is one of my most popular videos, and I think it's actually one of my best videos ever. Anyways, things that you can look forward to on this channel are playthroughs of more mainstream games. My next playthrough is going to be by Valve, by the way, that's a little hint. Or games recommended by yourselves. Now, my fourth playthrough is going to be one of your recommendations, I'm guaranteeing this. If you want to add in another recommendation, make sure to comment. But for right now, if you'd like to vote for my fourth playthrough, leave a comment by voting for one of the following recommendations I've received. It can be Conker's Bad Fur Day, Castle Crashers, Kirby's Dream Land, or Kirby's Epic Yarn. You gotta choose which one. New Super Mario Bros. Wii, one of the Super Smash Bros. Games, because I have all three, so you can choose the original, you can choose, which I haven't played yet, by the way, you can choose Melee, or you can choose Brawl, or you can choose any one of the three Paper Mario games. So, Paper Mario the Original, Paper Mario the Thousand Year Door, or Super Paper Mario for the Wii. I don't expect that many votes, so your vote does matter this time. Make sure to comment telling me your vote.
I'll never vote. No.
First strike.
Anyways, that's a message I wanted to get across. Jet Set Radio Future should last a few more weeks before ending. I'll make sure to keep the episodes as short as possible. Thank you guys for watching, and until next time, see you guys later.
Teleportation power, yeah!
I'm just a normal boy that sank when I fell overboard. My ship would leave the country, but I'd rather swim ashore. Without a life vest, I'd be stuck again. Wish I was much more masculine. Maybe then I could learn to swim like
14 miles away.
Now floating up and down, I spin colliding into sound. Like whales beneath me diving down, I'm sinking to the bottom of my everything that freaks me out. The lighthouse gleam has just run out. I'm cold as cold as cold can be.